CNN media critic and reliable sources host Brian Stelter today said that he's prepared to make the argument that there's no bigger story in America right now than whether or not President Donald Trump is fit for office or whether his emotional outbursts and lack of focus make him patently unsuited for the job. We've come to expect President Trump to attack via Twitter, Stelter said, but to see Corker attack back to use his adult daycare center line is incredible. I would make the case that there's no bigger story in America today than the fitness of the President of the United States. Is he fit for office? Is he stable for office? He asked. And that's what Corker is getting at. He's getting at that big, uncomfortable story about whether the President needs babysitting at the White House. Watch the video, embedded below.